us unknown, not even a trace of you. Oh, what I'd give to see the face of you. I was a fool to stay away from you so long. I should have known there'd come a day when you'd be gone. Address unknown, oh, how could I be so blind? To think that you would never be hard to find. From the place of your birth to the ends of the earth, I've searched only to find, only to find.
By the pricking of my thumbs, something wicked this way comes. Open locks, whoever knocks.
How now, you secret black and midnight hags? What is it you do?
A deed without a name.
I conjure you by that which you profess. Answer me, though you untie the winds and let them fight against the churches, though the yeasty waves confound and swallow navigation up, though bladed corn be lodged and trees blown down, though castles topple on their warders' heads, though palaces and pyramids do slope their heads to their foundations, though the treasure of nature's germens tumble altogether, even till destruction sickens. Answer me to what I ask you.
Speak.
Demand.
We'll answer.
Say if thou hast rather hear it from a mouse or from a master.
Pour in sow's blood that hath eaten her nine farrow. Grease that's sweatin' from the murderer's gibbet, throw into the flame.
Come high or low, thyself in office deftly show.
Tell me, thou unknown power.
He knows thy thought, hear his speech, but say thou not.
Macbeth, 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 beware Macduff, beware the Thane of Fife, dismiss me, enough.
Wherever thou art, for thine good caution thanks, thou hast harped my fear aright, but one word more.
He will not be commanded, here is another, more potent than the first.
Macbeth, Macbeth, Macbeth.
Had I three ears, I'd hear thee.
Be bloody, bold, and resolute. Laugh to scorn the power of man, for none of woman born shall harm Macbeth.
Then live, Macduff. What need I fear of thee? But yet I'll make assurance double sure and take a bond of fate. Thou shalt not live, that I may tell pale-hearted fear it lies and sleep in spite of thunder. What is this, that rises like the issue of a king, and wears upon his baby brow the round and top of sovereignty?
Listen, but speak not to it.
Be lion-mettled, proud, and take no care, who chafes, who frets, or where conspirators are. Macbeth shall never vanquished be, until great Burnham Ward to high Dunsinane Hill shall come against him.
That can never be. Who can impress the forest by the tree? Unfix his earthbound root, sweet bottom is, good. Rebellious dead, rise never till the wood of Burnham rise, and our high place Macbeth shall live the lease of nature, pay his breath. To time and mortal custom, yet my heart thrives to know one thing. Tell me if your art can tell so much. Shall Banquo's issue ever reign this kingdom?
Seek to know no more.
I will be satisfied. Deny me this, and an eternal curse will fall on you. Let me know.